She was bleeding. I don't remember what happened. I can hear her take her last breaths.
When she was on the couch, she didn't take her last breaths. How do you know that she wasn't alive?
She wasn't moving.
You're a paramedic. How do you know that she was not alive?
I never wanted this to happen. I've always been a caring person, but this is my darkest moment. If I could give my own life to get hers back, I would.
No, where are your hands now? She's laying like this. You're standing to the side. How are your hands?
Like this.
Okay.
You panicked again, didn't you? Chris?